today at 4:30. Now to this, Denver Parks and Rec is asking the city for more money with the hope to keep parks safe.
That's right. Fox 31's Alex Rose is on it this afternoon with how they plan to spend that money. Alex.
Well, Talia, Parks and Rec is asking for $1.6 million more in its budget for security and some other items. They want more security cameras and mobile surveillance systems so they can move to areas of need. And they want more rangers. They currently employ about 40 park rangers, and they want to staff at least four more. Now, keep in mind, there are, get this, 275 urban parks in Denver, plus the mountain parks like Red Rocks, so that requires a lot of resources. And today in Denver, park rangers are dealing with a lot more issues than they used to.
We're having to deal with a lot of social issues, drug addiction in the parks, mental health issues. So our rangers are actually really trained in de-escalation training. They're trained in, they actually carry Narcan. All of our rangers carry Narcan.
So get this. Scott tells me last year, park rangers administered Narcan 40 times. Now, Parks and Rec is also looking for more money for a new position focused on diversity, equity, and inclusion. I'll explain why they say it's badly needed coming up at 5. Alex Rose, Fox 31.
I'll see you then, Alex. New information right now. You're going to have to pay more if you want to